We Transport's been around for over 50 years. We are one of the most well-respected transportation companies in Long Island.
My parents founded We Transport in around 1959. I was 3 years old.
My grandfather's name was Walter, and my grandmother's name was Edith, and that's where we get We from.
Walter and Edie started with one vehicle.
And over the years, they went from one vehicle to over 500 vehicles. And then the second generation and the third generation brought the company to over 1,700 vehicles today.
It's very proud for us to make it into the third generation with the same values that we began with the first generation.
We've grown from Long Island Company to Connecticut, Westchester, the city.
It's a family. It's a family business, and this company, over close to 2,500 people, we still work together as family.
My grandparents were very kind, caring, lovable people.
God bless Walter and Edie. When they were alive, it was just like I was one of their children.
It was like as soon as you started to talk to them, it was like you felt like you were talking to your grandparents or something.
Our core values here are safe, reliable transportation. We've worked diligently to make sure that this is accomplished.
Our responsibility is to ensure that each child is transported in the most efficient and safe way possible.
We have over 30 safety professionals on staff, including certified 19A examiners, school bus driving instructors.
We put a safety director in each yard, so if you do have an accident or you do have a problem, or if you need help, they'll help each other. They work together.
We go to school sites, we do road ops, we teach refreshers, we preach defensive driving.
They run safety classes. On the weekends they work. They're very hardworking people that want to do a good job.
There's lots of changes that have been in the school bus industry concerning the vehicles and the maintenance over the last several years, and our company is primed to be at the top as far as maintaining those vehicles.
Technology has grown tremendously.
Our vehicles are equipped with GPS, onboard cameras, child checkmate systems.
That's an aftermarket device that they put into buses. Once you turn the bus off, you have to get up from your seat. As you're walking to the back of the bus, you're checking for sleeping children.
Safety has been our utmost concern. Using the cameras, using the GPSs works for us in operating our place safely and efficiently.
We succeed by working with our customers.
Instead of it's us against them, it's more like we got a problem, let's resolve it together. There's going to be problems, it's how you handle them and how quick you handle them.
Our employees are the face of the company, and they're out there every day representing us.
We don't cut corners. We give them the tools. We train them. So when they're out there, they know exactly what they have to do. If there's different situations, they know how to react.
You have these kids for so long, and you treat them like your own.
No matter how bad your day is, when you see them smiling, it gets better.
I'm really proud of my team. I'm very passionate about what goes on here. And I've tried to instill the quality of getting it done and getting it done right while treating people the way they should be treated.
You know, we have a lot of care and concern in what we do, and we're proud of what we do.
When I talk to the individuals in our program, they're always talking about how great the driver is because they really get to know them. You know, they become really part of our family too.
I really love them, and I owe them. I owe them a lot.
I think my grandparents would be very proud of us right now. You have to have a deep amount of respect and kindness, especially towards children with special needs, and that's what they were really good at, and that's what we're really good at.
I know that I sleep better at night knowing that they're transporting our individuals.
This company cares about everything that they do.
We Transport, generations of safety.
We Transport, generations of safety.
We Transport.
We Transport.
We Transport.
Generations of safety.
We Transport, generations of safety.